Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Marshall, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Ark Tech shotgun. Oh, man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
Unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. Good work. Accepted. In precision aim, the shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotride signature.